Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
Indian Air Force pilot Abhinav Chaudhary died on Friday after his MiG-21 fighter jet crashed into an open field at a village of Punjab's Moga district. His family in Meerut is shattered, and a cloak of grief shrouds the home as his relatives and neighbors tried to come to terms with the shocking loss. Abhinav's father was seen holding onto a wrinkled t-shirt belonging to his son. The t-shirt bears an Indian military college insignia, and for the father, this is the last of his memory. "This piece of clothing belongs to my son. I will wear this because this is all that remains. I lost my lion son. Everything is over, destroyed," said Satyendra Chaudhary, unable to control his emotions. Abhinav grew up and studied in Meerut till class 7th. He completed the rest of his schooling from Dehradun. He went on to pursue a course at Dehradun's IMA after he developed a keen interest in the military. He was trained at the Air Force Academy in Hyderabad and was posted at the Pathankot base from 2014 onwards. Reports say the squadron leader got married in December 2019. He was only 29. Abhinav's devastated father also pleaded to the government to discontinue the obsolete MiG-21 aircraft that his son was flying. He said, "I have lost my son. I don't want others to lose theirs." In heart-rending visuals, Abhinav's father was seen wailing and clutching at objects that belonged to his son and carried his memory.